face an enemy, known only to a few,
known only to one.
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help.
If we do nothing, they will destroy us.
You even think about betraying him?
I'll kill you.
That was from New York.
I like her.
Thor, your bravery will not ease your pain. Your family, your world will be extinguished.
From a family of thieves and butchers. And now, like all guilty men, you try to rewrite your own history. And you forget all the lives the Stark family has destroyed. There will be blood in the water, and the sharks will come.
Having these memories. I see flashes. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
We have no idea what threats are out there. We can't do this alone. We need you.
Is that it? Is that all you got?
They want it as a weapon. And if we let it go, we will never get it back.
So if you'll take another crack at him, I want in.
I could probably arrange something like that.
You ready?
Yeah. Let's even the playing field.
What was that?
Are you telling me another one of your bioforce experiments has gone haywire?
There's only one thing that can fight that. It's in me.
The Wasp teaming up.
Follow my lead.
She seems more intense.
Get loose now.
No.
You go low, I'll go high.
I have wings. Why would I go low?
We're gonna die. I don't wanna die. We didn't die!
We have to go back to where it all started. So they never do that to anyone again.
We're a family. We fight with you.
You won't win.
I've always found it best. To look into the past.
Okay, you got a plan, or shall I just stay duck and cover?
Yeah, my plan was to drive us away.
Well, your plan sucks.
At some point, we all have to choose between what the world wants you to be and who you are.
Wanda.
Oh, I knew sooner or later you'd show up.
I made mistakes, and people were hurt.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
Then what are you here for?
I need your help.
With what?
What do you know about the multiverse? I'm sorry, Stephen. I hope you understand. The greatest threat to our universe.
The only ones who gods care about is themselves.
So this is my vow.
All gods will die.
I just want to say that was very, very impressive what you did back there.
It's just my first bad guy.
You never forget your first.
You are not like the other gods of Kiln. I have something worth fighting for.
Today is the first day of what's left of your life.
Go!
I'm gonna offer the choice.
Do you want an empty life or a meaningful death?
You're not a man. You're nothing more than a maniac.
I'm not afraid of you. No politics here.
Open your eyes.
Oh, no, this is Earth, isn't it?
Where'd it come from?
Your ancestors called it magic. And you call it science. I come from a place where they're one and the same.
He has disobeyed his king.
His fate is in his own hands now.
End this.
Here we all are. With nothing but our wit and our will to save the world. So stand and fight.
No way we all get through this.
I got no plans tomorrow night.
I'm always picking up after you boys.
We can tear them apart. From the inside.
That's the best you can do!
You had to ask.
You have to learn how to control it. And these are your greatest allies.
You're kind of cute.
Whoa.
When you're small, you have superhuman strength. You like a bullet. So you need to know how to punch.
You want to show me how to punch? Show me how to punch.
That's how you punch.
You tried to hide your suit from me. Now, it's gonna blow up in your face and destroy everyone you care about.
Scott, get out of there!
We have
Unguided, we have helped them progress. And seen them accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until now.
What the? There's a strength to him.
But is he ready?
Careful which paths you travel down, Strange. Stronger men than you have lost their way. I am death and pain. You'll die protecting this world.
I can't do this.
There is no other way.
I've spent so many years peering through time.
You're saying there's a multiverse?
We have a job to do, and you're coming with us.
There's gotta be someone else you can use.
What about Thor?
Off-world.
Captain Marvel.
Unavailable.
But I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Bitch, please, you've been to space.
What do you want, Peter?
I want to go back on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel.
MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
You're right, you may not be ready, but this is my responsibility.
Saving the world requires sacrifice. Sometimes people die.
So the upgrade is complete.
Tell you what, throw a little hot rod red in there.
What's going on here?
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
There's been speculation that I'm parading around as a superhero. I'm just not the hero type, clearly.
Saving the galaxy again?
Yep.
Awesome! We're really gonna be able to jack up our price if we're two-time galaxy savers.
Yes!
Sometimes, the thing you're searching for your whole life, it's right there by your side all along.
You're right.
He thinks he's a god, and he's willing to blow up half the world to prove it.
I'm not even close to this technology.
I asked for an army, and all I got was you.
Congratulations. You just got promoted.
Mr. Stark?
I had some ideas about the uniform.
You're gonna get so many girls.
Captain, we are much alike.
I don't know if I can do this.
You won't be alone.
What made you so special?
Nothing. I'm just a kid from Brooklyn.
Can you summon an army of spiders?
No, Ned, no.
Do you know him too?
Stole his shield.
Can I try the suit on?
Badass.
The rich and the powerful, like Stark, they don't care about us.
The world's changing, boys.
Time we change too.
These weapons are crazy dangerous.
Listen, Peter, forget the flying monster guy. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
The illegal weapons barrier was at 230. You missed it. No.
He's just a criminal who murders people.
Be careful how you speak to me, boy. We know you pull us for peace. I'm done, okay, oh cool. At least you know
I made it. The cheese, the phone, the cheese, the hot, oh baby. I thought I could change my name. Start a new life. But I could never escape his shadow.
My son, you can't run from your past.
Is this what you wanted?
We'd be going in shorthanded.
Yeah, you mean because he killed all our friends?
We owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
It's not about how much we lost. It's about how much we have left. We're the Avengers. We gotta finish this. You trust me?
I do.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
You will hammer like a piece of glass.
Kneel before your queen.
The entire universe is in chaos.
I'm putting together a team to stop her.
I'm made of rocks. You don't need to be afraid unless you're made of scissors.
I want to be on the team. Has it got a name?
The Revengers.
Revengers?
Because I'm getting revenge. You're getting revenge. You want revenge?
I'm undecided.
Want to see what true power really looks like?
Get inside!
In a minute!
Whoa!
You can't defeat me.
Shall we?
After you.
You've seen it and made it out alive.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way.
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
You're not gonna take this away from me.
Peter. You're struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
Did not call him General or King. They called him Kukulkan. The
Feather Serpent Gordon. Killing him will risk eternal war.
He's coming for the surface world.
We know what you whisper. They have lost their protector. Now is our time to strike.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know how this machine worked.
Hey, that's mine.
You son of a bitch.
Hey, take those headphones off right now.
Call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
The whole world was wrong about you. They're coming for you.
I'm not the one that needs to watch their back.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war.
Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
Lost creatures to defend you.
You have made me very desperate.
We're not a team. We're a time bomb.
This is nothing we were ever trained for.
The end is near. When I'm done, half of humanity will still exist.
Perfectly balanced, as all things should be. I hope they remember you.
Fast.
Are you ready? All it takes is one step.
People are gonna die. I can't let that happen.
Captain America needs my help.
When do we start?
We just did.
The price of freedom is high. And it's a price I'm willing to pay.
He told me not to trust anyone.